I have a bit of an unusual hobby. I like to repair vintage dolls from the 60s, usually Mattel dolls that talk. Basically, when I get the doll, I have to take the doll all apart. So what I do is I put the legs, I kind of sit her in some boiling water, and the legs will just pop right off. I do the same thing with the arms and the head. And we have something like this, with all the arms and legs off. Now we're going to have to crack this doll apart. We try to do it carefully, and as you see, there's a black box inside. Basically, the problem with these is the O-ring. I have a new one here. The O-ring melts or disintegrates and just doesn't work anymore. There's a little record here, and put it back together. And I actually have to melt this plastic with chemicals and seal the doll so it looks brand new. One of the problems is the eyes. A lot of time you'll get a doll with broken eyes. And what I do is I put the whole head in water that I've just boiled, and the face is very soft, and I just push on the eyes and they pop right out. Sometimes I'll get another vintage doll with prettier eyes, and I can take them out and just paint them. I have a doll here that I curled her hair with just the hair dryer. I also painted her freckles. These are all new freckles. I put new teeth in, and I painted her lips. Here's Chatty Baby. She looks a little bit better than she did when we first got her, but she's all ready. And then we'll put her up for sale.
Chatty, 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 over Tell's famous talking dolls. We call your name, and you say it has been different things. Let's play house. Please change my dress. You can change your dresses now, goodness knows. Now you've got a wardrobe full of pretty clothes. For nursery school, you're crisp and cool. For summer, there's a playtime set.